Everything I thought meant something seems so unappealing. I'm ready for the real thing, but nobody's selling, no. Except you and yours, saying open up your eyes and ears and let me in. You must be out of your brilliant mind. You must be out of your brilliant mind.
All of our lives we've been raised to be a certain kind of person. And the bar is set so high, and now we get to 14, 15, 16, and now we realize that maybe the bar is set just a little bit too high, and maybe we're not who we're supposed to be.
Let me in, you must be out of your brilliant mind. You must be out of your brilliant mind.
Now that's exactly the kind of thing I'm talking about. You people, you old people, you pretend to understand. You pretend to understand up until the very second it becomes real. Up until the very second it becomes personal. Up until the very second you have to look me or whoever you're giving your crappy advice to in the eyes and tell them something that's really real.
Have the answer if I'd only open up. Let you in. They must be out of their brilliant minds. They must be out of their.